In this video, we will cover the new fluid interface available in the PeopleSoft for back office administrative use. Let's start with the updated homepage. Upon logging into PeopleSoft, you will be greeted with your new homepage, which will store your customizable fluid tiles. On the left side of your homepage, you will see icons for recently visited, the clock icon, and the favorites, the heart icon. These links can also be found under the new nav bar, which we will talk about more later in this video. In the upper right corner of your homepage, you will see three new fluid icons. The first is the home icon, which looks like a house, and this will always return you to your homepage. The second is the action icon, which looks like three dots in a vertical row, and this will allow you to customize your homepage or sign out of PeopleSoft. If you are currently on your homepage, the action icon allows you to personalize your homepage, refresh the page, update your preferences, or sign out of PeopleSoft. From other PeopleSoft pages, the action icon will allow you to add a page to your homepage, add a page to your nav bar, add a page to your favorites, update your preferences, or sign out of PeopleSoft. The third fluid icon is the navbar icon, which looks like a compass. This will allow you to navigate through the various PeopleSoft menus. In Fluid, the navbar has replaced the classic menu, formerly displayed on the left side of the homepage. After clicking on the navbar, you will notice the following options. The first one is Recently Visited, the clock, which displays a list of your recently viewed pages. The second is the Favorites, the heart, which displays a customizable list of pages that you have marked as your favorite. And third is the menu, the three horizontal lines. This displays a list of PeopleSoft menus and helps you navigate through the PeopleSoft menus until you find your desired page. You can add new fluid tiles to your homepage for easy access in the future. Simply click the nav bar, the compass icon, located in the top right corner of your page. Then click on Menu and continue selecting the menu items until you find your desired PeopleSoft page. A caret symbol will always be displayed next to menu items within the nav bar, indicating that further drill down is required to access the desired page. Menu items with caret symbols cannot be added to my favorites or to my homepage. Once you have found the specific page you are searching for, simply click on the page to open it. From here, select the action icon, the three dots in the top right corner. This will give you the options to add the page directly to your homepage, add a page directly to your nav bar, or add a page to your favorites. You have an option to add a page to any or all three of these options. As you add the page to your homepage, you will be prompted with an option to customize the title label for the new fluid tile on your homepage. Next, choose one of the available homepages listed in the pop-up window. A confirmation window will be displayed confirming the page was added to your selected homepage. Click OK to confirm. The new fluid tile will be added to that homepage. Click on the home icon and you will notice the new fluid tile appears on your homepage. To rename your homepage or rearrange the current titles on your homepage, simply click the three dots in the top right corner and then select Personalize Homepage. From here, you can change the title of your homepage and rearrange the order of the tiles by manually dragging and dropping tiles until they appear in the correct order. You can remove the tiles from your homepage by clicking the trash can icon for a specific tile. You can also choose either to turn on or off a specific panel for notifications. If turned off, notifications can still be viewed by selecting the bell icon in the top right of the homepage. Once your homepage is personalized, remember to select Save in the upper right corner to save any changes made, or Cancel in the upper left corner to undo them. You have the option to add additional homepages as well. To add another homepage, click on Actions, the three vertical dots, and then select Personalize Homepage. In the upper left corner, click on the Add a Homepage button. A pop-up window will be displayed where you can enter the name of the new homepage, and then click on the Add button. Remember to select Save in the upper right corner to save your new homepage settings. The new homepage will be displayed. Notice the down arrow illustrating that you now have multiple homepages. Initially, the new homepage will have no tiles to display. As you navigate and add new tiles, you will have an option to choose the homepage where that tile will be displayed. To customize your navbar, select the navbar icon, the compass, and then select the gear icon. Here you will see options allowing you to sort your saved navbar panels alphabetically or in PeopleSoft's standard menu order. Remember to click Save on the personalized navbar window to save your changes or cancel to undo them. To sign out of PeopleSoft with Fluid Interface, click on Actions, the three vertical dots, and select Sign Out. Please note that all other PeopleSoft navigation systems will remain the same within the new Fluid Navigation.